one arena, two sports. On Friday, ASU Gymnastics and Wrestling shared the bank in the Beauty and the Beast meet. The Gym Devils hosted number 12 Oregon State in what would be a tightly contested matchup, while Sun Devil Wrestling dismantled Cal Poly. Back to gymnastics as ASU put together its most complete meet of the season, led by star sophomore Cairo Leonard-Baker.
We finally put a meet together. Yeah, we've been playing this three events thing for a while now, so we were finally able to put all, you know, they did a great job from start to finish tonight. They were very aggressive right from the start. The first vault, you know, they went after, you know, we were going after it. And they didn't let, you know, there was no letdown like we've had, you know, a couple meets in the, you know, past. So, like I said, we were, you know, we've been talking about doing this for about a month now, and we finally were able to put it together, and thankfully, you know, we got a good result.
With wrestling matches going on right behind them, staying focused and earning a season-high score took a balancing act from the Gym Devils.
We're close with some of the wrestlers, so like knowing that they're like over there, like hearing their name getting called like while you're going, when you're like about to go, is really fun. Like honestly, I thought it would like throw me off a little, but it was really fun. I liked it.
When all was said and done, the Gym Devils came up 0.025 points short of the Beavers, but it was impossible to tell. From Wells Fargo Arena, Tyler Mannion, Cronkite Sports.